Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I have tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. Fire and Ice is a short poem by Robert Frost. In this poem, the poet refers to two predictions of how the world will end. Some say it will end in fire, whereas others say it will end in ice. According to the poet, fire stands for desire, greed, avarice or lust, while ice, according to the poet, stands for hatred, coldness and rigidity. And today, not by fire, but by coldness much we are dying, by hatred we are dying. One becomes insensitive and indifferent towards the feelings of others. That is coldness. The poet says that both fire and ice are growing with such a rapid speed that the world would soon perish either way in fire or ice. That is the gist.